understand few things. When your emotions are attached to patterns, they have life. If the emotions are reduced, moved away from the patterns, they are just dead firewood. They are no more trees. Only when there is a life, it's a tree. When there is no life, it's a just firewood. It can be burnt just by one initiation. Now, I am going to make you go through that same experience again and again. Suddenly you will see the emotions will disappear. The unnecessary emotions you added to the patterns, incidents, everything will disappear. I am taking away the pains from your past so that you don't project them into your future. Please understand. Actually, you live for future only, but all your future is decided by past. I'll give you one example. You live for future only. Future has complete power over you. One example. Friday evening, even though you are sitting in office, still you have not gone for your vacation, weekend. What is the mood? Already vacation mood is there. Sunday evening, even though you have not yet gone back to the office, you are in your vacation, in your weekend. What is the mood? Already you are in office. Actually, your future has so much of power over your present. But unfortunately, your past has too much of influence over your future. Listen. One example. The school, the teacher asks, who is the first Prime Minister of India? The child raises the hand and says, Mahatma Gandhi. Naturally, everybody will laugh because Gandhi is not the first President, first Prime Minister of India. The moment everybody laughs, she decides never to talk in front of public. Even after 25 years, she will be carrying that pattern. In the team meeting, she will not be talking. Many of you carry this kind of patterns. Understand? When she was attacked in the past, she decides to never raise in future. So millions of your decisions you took in the past about the future need to be nullified to give you the free future. You have taken thousands of decisions about future in your past. Now I have to cut everything. Only then I can give you a clear future. Guru Gita, there is a sacred text, says, whatever Brahma writes about your future, Guru wipes by his leg. Brahma writes by hand, Guru wipes by leg. This is what the meaning. You create, your creation is Brahma. How? You create your future. You create your future by millions of your past decisions. Now I am going to destroy all your past decisions about future and free you to live the free future. Ready? Ready for the process?